system activating combat mode. System scan mode.
Because it takes a while to grow on you, and then you realize
yeah.
you love it. It's like your girlfriend that you know, more than yeah, it's
yeah.
kind of cool. I play a little bit. Next thing you know, I'm all day.
Yeah.
You go to bed, sweet. Yeah, bye, baby, I love you. Yeah. I gotta see what's about, okay. Okay, I wanna hear that. What she says.
Alright, careful up here, because it looks like they usually they charge, but doesn't look like these guys, looks like these guys are actually sort of being smart about it. They're taking the bridge, which is a very good idea. Yeah, I see the guy that's shooting, yeah. Me and his teammate got him here.
The way my fingers are gonna actually do it. My thumb took to hit his button so they don't have to. That don't even be on the opposite
24/7. Yeah. Yeah, I changed the controls around to like 4 and so like the older one.
Yeah, I get a weird spot. I like it now.
Yeah, I couldn't stand it. I mean, it was too much like Silent Line.
I think it's the boot and the chain.
Yeah.
And I found that.
Alright. Who's the last guy? Recon's unit out, so if you go and scan, you should be able to see. Oh, he's right up with you. He's climbing up the building in front of you.
Motherfucker, dude. Of course he's on me.
Careful of fire. Low on AP. Coming. Oh, but you dropped him just before you died. Good job. That was good. Still at 20. Yeah, I didn't get hit much at all. I still had 25,000 left. But I got a lightweight that flips up in the air a whole bunch, so. Really good at dodging in cities where I only use the lightweight.
Thank you. I need to put together a quad sniper, man. They're like this map together. It must be fun. I keep on hearing all these horror stories about how the reticle never lines up the shot, though. You know?
I think there's a bug that's going around.
They're all over around where 10 was posting us at, in that old middle island. They're all running around there. Yeah, no, the Marines are spawned. They all went up there into the airstrip. Airstrip. They're all trying to get on a phone check.
Mayhem, man. If I've ever seen
it
was
mayhem,
crazy.
Man.
That was insane, man. Wow.
And we totally came out good.
Yeah, like,
cool. Johan.
Sorry, dude, I shot you with the fucking pack.
HRJs ain't got nothing on these lightweights. So much better speed. Yeah.
Main system activating combat mode.
Damn it, man. Just missed them.
This is the one I did in red and white with roses on it. See if this guy gets good. I'm activating combat mode. To the right already, two of them coming to the right towards me.
Yeah, I'm headed there. Oops, I just hit myself. I did a lot of damage to myself there on my tank. Shit, I did not see him.
I am evading, damn it. I don't know what I can evade. He's flying around the mountain, you guys.
What the fuck did he just shoot?
Get out of there. I know my energy is depleted, damn it! I was gonna
go for a second. He's using a jammer. Damn it, I keep fucking hitting myself.
Hey man, they got me from behind. I did not like it either. Come on. I was trying to swap my weapons out because they nailed me. He's over there in the water to the left behind the big rock. He's bouncing around the bridge.
I don't see where this other guy is. Looks like he got around us.
Are you just flying, hovering?
Yeah.
Okay, he's directly in front of you to your left. I can't see now. I gotta get up on this mountain. Okay, he's hiding by the bridge.
I'm shooting. I'm having a fucking fight with someone else right now. Man, that guy's hurting me bad.
Yeah, he's got some green shit happening. Trying
to help you with my little neck.
Take that.
Oh,
he stung me.
God damn it.
The tank's way over there. Sick. Go help destroy this other dude real quick, because that guy's hiding back there in the tank.
I'm dead.
Get him sick. He's behind you.
What was the 3-on-4?
No, it was even, I think.
Didn't feel like it.
He's trying to surround you, sick. Oh, that dude's sniping from way far in the back.
That's probably you fucking hit me so many goddamn times. Oh, he's got a fucking, looks like a laser cannon.
Yeah.
Get him, knife and tank. Destroy them.
Go, Tank, go. Get him. Whoop him up. Trying to help you. He's right above you. Trying to get above you. Oh, he's using a laser on you. Get out of there, Tank. He's behind you. Oh, no. Oh, Mr. Sniper. I'm shooting this guy off on his back. He doesn't even know how to shoot him, man. He's trying to snipe. He just dropped his laser gun. I hurt him a little bit. Go, Mr. Tank, go, go! Why you gotta come after the little guy?
Excuse me.
Why you gotta come after the little?
Stronger.
My optical track isn't working. Oh, that's why. Almost forgot. Wow. Huh? I don't.
How about number 6? You said you get that
from the
other.
Okay. Alright, go on. You got him. Nice. Yeah.
Thank you.
What I'm saying, dude, even though you play for fun, I guess you knew it was better than you have to.
And the rest of it is a terror. It's just terror. Off we go, guys. Remember, guys, engage the enemy at green marker 2 or 3. And don't forget your recon unit. Got it for the enemy now. Alright, enemy spotted. All around this corner. They're coming from your front right. Over here, there's an enemy, right here. Careful, number 5. Number 6 does support airplane. Alright, got an enemy over here as well. If you're gonna focus an enemy down, focus an enemy 9 down. Focus this enemy right here. Number 6, please send out a recon unit. Number 3 is weak to kinetic energy, number 6, if you'd like to target him.
I'm not kinetic anymore.
Oh, you're not kinetic? Gotcha. If you have thermal weapons, target 2. Kinetic energy is target 3. If you have thermal or chemical energy weapons,
you got
it.
Stand out. Yeah, you got it. Sorry.
You got number 6. You have 10 KP. Don't forget your recon unit.
10K is
50%
of my health, so.
6. Careful, you're... Okay, never mind. You're fine now. Target 7. Focus fire 7 down, guys.
I got it.
Okay, we got him too.
I went into 10.
Focus down number 7, guys. Focus down number 5. Don't get too close. Get out of there. Jump up. Alright, 10. Kevin's over this way. Okay, we got 9 tanks above you. 7 still alive, 9 over to your right. You almost got the boat. Oops, number 9 behind you. Good job. Number 7 is right here. Pretty resistant to kinetic energy. You have a little bit of a tough time, but he's really weak. He's only got 1.3k HP. Good job. He's down. Good job, number 10. I didn't expect him to be by the red markers. Alright guys, what we learned from that match is that we need to go up as a group and can't always just assault them. They were waiting for us and we're prepared.
I was prepared, I just ran into freaking Elkins.
energy at 30%.